So in this video, I will be islanding both Unit 1 and Unit 2. Islanding on Unit 1 is like islanding on Unit 2. There is honestly no difference at all from my experience. Once you know how to do it, it is going to be a simple task. Make sure to set reactor thermal power to 10%, unless you want bad things to happen, especially if you are doing this alone.